27 millimeter.
Somebody was nice enough to put a mark on the converter. See the white mark right next to the edge here. It's good.
To check timing, or the basic setting for timing, you have to let the engine warm up to about 80 degrees or operating temperature, and then go into measuring blocks. Measuring block 000, and then hit basic settings, and then you can check timing. But right now, I'm just gonna wait for the engine to warm up. It's only at 54 degrees. I have to disconnect the blue temp sensor also. Check timing between 2000 and 2500 RPM. Should be 4 to 8 degrees. Alright, so 87 degrees. Go down to measuring block 000. Switch to basic setting. Disconnect temp sensor. Hold the RPM up 2000. And you see timing mark right aligned.